Well, Faye's dumb.
Faye, are you alright?
Yeah, it's just so sudden. We gotta get moving. Those weird robots are coming after us. What's wrong, Ellie?
So, this is the place. May be able to do something. Anyway, let's run through here.
Yeah. Alright. Let's get out of here. Assuming I'm under a time limit. Oh god. Nope, 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 nope. Well, looks like I'm fighting these security drones. They're pretty freaking huge, actually. Oh, that's right. I have combinations. Oh. Do they have what I think they have? Oh, okay, I see. They're actually pretty easy to kill. Does he have... Oh, okay, I one-shot them. They kind of were dumb and changed their... Okay. Well. That was an easy fight. I will continue this next time. Prepare for episode... actually, no, never mind. I'm doing this into the entirety. I will make it to the end. Oh, shoot. I refuse to fall behind. I will not lose. I will not be caught. Oh, shoot. Nope, Faye. Keep going. Run, Faye. Darn it. Didn't know I could not jump over water, apparently. Alright, let's do a guided shot. I haven't done this in a long time. Only did one damage. Okay. Okay, so it was ether defense down. Let us do this. Yep. It only did one damage to one of them, apparently. He got his ether defense down now, so I can guided shot you. There we go. Simple enough. Alright, time to start skipping through these. Alright. Oh, that is something I want. I don't care. Aquacell DX. That was worth it. Things I do for items. Oh shoot, that was actually the right way. Okay. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh no. Will I be able to get up? Oh, I gotta go backwards, don't I? Okay. I do. Okay. Ah, shoot, this is gonna be impossible. I got Koho. Okay. Gotta slowly take this. Alright, let's go. Oh, there's another thing. I want it. It's mine. Nah, shoot. What do I got? It's a feathered cap. Okay. Let's do this. Come on, baby. There we go. Got out. I made it. Yes. Well, now we're in the garden. Get out of the heck out of here. What are you? Where are we?
The first class citizen level. This is where the Solaris people called Gazelle live. Follow me.
Wait. The guard robot might get you again if you go in there.
Don't worry. This is my house.
Your house? This big house is yours? Dear Lord. Well?
Yep, come on in.
I have entered. Okay. You know what, I really am going to continue this next time, so...
Ellie! Ellie, is that you? Mother! I'm glad. You're okay.
I don't know the voice to give her, so she's gonna have a terrible voice.
The military told me you were missing in action. No, Mother, that's not truth. See, I'm alive. Mother, where's Father?
He's still at the palace. I think he'll be back soon.
I see. Ellie, oh, that.
What? He's from the Special Forces. The same as me.
He was only recently promoted from third-class citizen. It's because of him I was able to return.
Right, Faye?
I think that must be why he's dressed like a land dweller. But why isn't he wearing a Special Forces uniform like you, Ellie?
So sorry, Mother. There's a report I must turn in right away, so...
Faye, come with me.
Okay. completely smooth.
This is my room. Ah, I can finally relax.
This place is huge. It must be bigger than the village chief's.
I'm sweaty after running, so I'm taking a shower.
You have a bathroom in your room?
It's pretty normal.
It's not normal.
When are you going to stop staring?
Oh, well. Automatic fog one. Naked, I see your naked legs. Hey, Ellie, was that your mother?
Yes.
Oh, she is sure a pretty lady.
Yes, she is.
But you don't look much like her. You resemble your father?
Haven't you noticed yet?
What do you mean?
The color of my skin, hair, and eyes are different from normal Solarians.
Never paid attention to it, so... Really?
A long time ago, when I was small, I had a nanny. She was so nice to me. But she was a land dweller, and first-class citizens rarely associate with them. But the nanny lived in our house and took care of me. She lost her child when she was in the third-class area. My dad felt sorry for her and kept her under his protection, but he never told anyone about her.
Why?
My father was worried about my appearance. He had a reason for it. She was probably my real...
Ellie.
I'd better not. I'm sure you don't want to hear about this. Sorry.
That's alright. We fade into black, never to return again.
Now it's your turn.
No thanks. I don't have time for that.
You need to relax. You don't get a chance like this very often. Please?
Aw. Aw, it's adorable. Alright, if you insist.
You should have listened to me in the first place.
Naked.
You're fine, just relax. Wow, feels good.
There's a world of difference between this and Doc's old bathtub.
Stop it. Stop staring at me. Don't worry, I'm not looking. I'm just adjusting it. How's the temperature?
Hey, I'm fine. Go away now!
Faye's got a cute side of him.
Oh, this is adorable. I'm happy. Feel refreshed. Now what am I gonna do? There's no time to relax.
Yes, I really want to, but there's no other choice.
You have any good ideas?
The network terminal in my father's room. He got angry with me for touching it once. There's numerous information only a handful of people have access to.
We can find out where Bart and the others are located from that?
I hope so.
Let's do it. Let's see here. Yeah, where am I going? She has an interesting room and I love it. Very clean and white though. A little too white. Hello. Nothing too soon. Oh my.
Oh, Ellie, what are you doing in your father's room? Don't you remember how mad you got last time? What am I going to do with you?
Okay. Going in anyways. Going in hot. I guess not. Okay, let's go into this room. Didn't question me this time. Who in the world? Who's this?
Oh, Miss Ellie, you're still alive. I'm happy to see you. I thought you passed away. Master would be so happy. Oh yes, there's a present for you from the Master.
I got a psycho rod.
Please take good care of it.
Okay. That is a very bright room. How in the world am I going to get to... Okay. If it's her father's room, why are we not entering it normally? Shall we go into it one more time? I check. I guess not. Shush. I'm going to talk to you and you're not going to like it. Alright. Well, you're hiding in the corner, and I'm not very happy about it.
Ellie, I'm so happy. Let me see you. Your father said you'd be back. I almost gave up hope.
Mother.
Are you staying for a while? This time you should relax. Your father will be so happy.
Yes, I guess.
Let's have a nice meal. Faye, would you like to join us? Ellie never invites her friends over. I'm glad you're here. Well, I'm going shopping, so make yourself comfortable.
So wait, hold the phone. She just invited me to dinner, now she leaves? She is rude. I'm sick of her shenanigans. Okay. It'd be very, very weird if it turned out that Ellie's father was actually Faye's father, and we're not technically related still. Anyways, well, here's the computer.
This is it. We can break through the palace network security by accessing this. ID, the password would probably be something related to me.
Elohim.
Access denied. Enter the correct password.
That's no good. Let's try backwards.
My hell. Oh wow, that is dumb.
You have 19 on red miles.
Yes, got it. Let's see. We were here before, so... Wow, it connects to here.
Hey, we should be able to get to where everyone is. From a trash chute in third class citizen level.
That means we're going to go back to that first location?
Now we know where we are. Let's hurry.
Oh, it's that dust route.
Ellie, where are you going?
Am I?
Mother!
What are you doing, Ellie? I told you before not to come in here and touch that machine. Is this the guard? It's me, Eric. A burglar broke in here. Yeah, come quickly.
But it's your daughter.
Mother, Faye's not a burglar.
Then what is he? A strange man in my room? Isn't he a burglar?
There's a reason. Please, don't shoot him. Faye just wants to save his capture friends. They're my friends too.
No, even if he is your friend, I can't overlook a land dweller who tries to sneak into the palace.
Fine, then I'm also a traitor. Go ahead and shoot me.
No, you're staying here. Now move out of the way, Ellie.
No.
You know how traitors are punished even if they're first-class citizens? You'll be safe when we kill the intruders who know about us. I'm worried about your safety.
You're lying. You just hate being in any position that endangers you. Not why you didn't want me to join Jugend. You just didn't want everyone to see your own daughter. Because I'm a half-land dweller.
I can't believe you still. How dare you say that in front of your mother?
Because...
Stop it. I don't want to see a father and daughter fight because of me. I won't cause you any more trouble. I come up of my own will. I'm an intruder. Just get out of here, it'll be fine.
Hey!
Ellie, you shouldn't say that in front of your mother. I don't know the truth, but she is your mother, not a stranger. Isn't that right?
Yeah.
Now, get out of the way. I have to hurry to save my friends. But if you intend to shoot me, I'll put up a big fight.
Father?
The intruder has escaped.
Now get out of here. It'll be a while before the guards get here. You may be an intruder, but the fact is, he protected my daughter. If I shoot you, loser.
Mother. Let me go with Faye.
No, I can't let you go.
But...
Faye goes alone. That's alright. This is a land dweller problem now. We won't trouble you any further. I'll go by myself.
Faye!
Ellie, this time, leave the military. Thanks for everything.
Hey.
Better do it now, girl. Girl! Gonna be so mad. Gosh, this place again. Well, I ran over to the road. Okay. I know exactly where I need to go to, and I'm proud of that. Oop. Nope. Eep. Well, I better stay away from that. Shoot, where am I going again? Oh yeah, to the center. That's right. Move out of my way, young lady. I will destroy you all. Gosh, my nose is killing me.
Hey you! Aren't you the one from the dedication? You're under arrest. Get in that door.
Okay. What are you gonna do to me?
As I suspected, you know nothing.
Oh, hi, Satan. What a dumb transformation you had there. Doc, Satan, what are you doing here? I saw Bot's image on the bird vision in the dedication. You saw that too, Doc? Yes, but I did not see either of you. Soon after, I heard there was an intruder at the second floor of the Arabato grounds. I suspected it was probably you, so I waited here. After that, I did not hear anything about the capture of any intruders. I didn't know I was going to be here. The best possible way to sneak into the palace is through that dust chute. And to get back to the third floor, one must pass through this observation tower. I've always been thinking, do you think you could possibly be a little more subtle? When infiltrating an enemy ground, the most basic thing to do is be stealthy. With the amount of activity you've stirred up, you could even wake up the dead. Yeah, phase dumb. Well, I was actually trying to be subtle. By the way, what happened to Ellie? Was she not with you? Ellie, she went back home. She really shouldn't have any relation with us land dwellers. She already has such wonderful parents. I see. Yes, it may have been better for her that way. Let us head to the dust chute then. Yeah. Now, Faye, stay very close to me. That way it does not pick up your presence. Okay. Huh? What? Doc, hold on. How can you get past here? According to Ellie, only the first-class citizens and military personnel can pass through. Well, that is... Probably they have not deleted my ID from the days I was in the military, and it is still stored in the databank. My, how the Solaris monsters are sloppy. Ha 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 ha. Yeah... You're not fooling me, Doc. I'm sorry. I think he is a full-on Solarian, actually. And he legitly tricked us. He's one of Corellian's top men, I believe. Oh, great. Do I have to... Can I just walk through now? Please? I don't want to do this. Don't make me do this. Whatever. Maybe if I get caught, I can just stealth my way. Well, not stealth, but you know what I mean. They could, like, kick me out faster. Nope, I gotta do it. Okay. Oh, my nose. Of course, and there's no security here anymore. So much sense. Alright. Having allergies sucks. Just gonna throw that out there. Sucks a lot. I wish I could get rid of it. Be rid of it. But I cannot. Just sort of happens. Hello. Did this... it has not been reconstructed yet. And of course, the guard conveniently moved out of the way, so... Guess we're going through the dust chute. Yum. Blinking light over here. We can probably get in with the switch. Card needed to activate the Vaxis. Please insert card. No go. What shall we do? What shall we do? Didn't you have a plan? No, I am afraid not. I assume we would just figure something out. Ugh. Wait. What the? Oh, hello, Ellie. Why, Ellie, it is you. Ellie, what are you doing here?
Well... After that, when I was crying, my mother came to me and said, go with them.
Well?
Ellie.
Ellie, I think you should live your life the way you wish. If your loved ones are in a crisis, you can't just desert them.
Mother, I'm sorry. for what I said earlier.
I know, but there is no doubt that you're my child. No matter what happens, you're my sweetheart.
Mom.
Now, you better hurry. The world could always use more hippos.
I'm sorry.
Yes. Take care, Mom.
Alright. Exposition calls.
Ellie, take this.
Army card key. That was convenient.
Father.
Be human is to be able to pick up on your own path in life.
Father.
It looks like the military police are here. The Imperial Guard. Why are you here instead of the military police?
What?
What are you doing? The intruder fled. My daughter has nothing to do with this.
I can't, Lord Eric. Turn your daughter over to us. The Corellian's orders.
Lord Corellian, what does he want with my daughter? What? You mean, gazelles?
You do not need to know.
Take her! Leave my daughter alone, or else...
Mother!
What? Lord Eric, have you lost your mind? I'm perfectly fine. Leave her alone.
Lord Corellian's orders are the Emperor's orders.
You realize what'll happen to your rank if you disobey this order? You'll be demoted to third-class citizen. I know. But even if it's Lord Corellian's order, I will not allow my daughter to be Gazelle's test subject. Ellie, go. I'll take care of this.
But...
Don't worry about me. Go help Faye.
Father.
Well, those guys just kind of watched her run. Oh, my nose.
Father, mother.
Ellie. Satan, I mean, the ministry.
Ministry? Father said that too. What is the ministry?
You will find out. Let's go back. We gotta save him.
We can't. If you go now, they'll catch you too. My parents will be fine. Their military records should protect them. If necessary, I'll turn myself in after everyone is rescued, and that will settle it. But... Let's go. Something might happen to them while we're just talking here.
I'm worried for Ellie's family, but... The father risked his life to get us this card. We must go on.
Yeah. Alright.
But in this filthy place, spare me. What I would not give for my old bathtub now. Do you not agree, Faye?
Okay, let's go. Alright. Oh my. We got teleported. Oh, that's gross. Ow. It hurts, darn it. Okay.
Hit a P. There's another chute. I kinda had to go down it, but, you know, it was worth a shot. Now let's head through this door. This very inconspicuous door. I'm gonna head up this very That was very fast. I crawl like a boss. I'm a master. Oh. That looked good for me. Do I jump on it? Ow. Ow. Okay, I guess not. Can I... Please? Derp. Am I supposed to go that way? I'm really confused. Do I go down a floor? I got into an encounter, apparently. Oh, gosh. Why are they looking down here, gosh? Darn it. I'm quite confused about what I'm supposed to be doing. I just... I'm spinning on it. Can't see how this is helpful, but it is fun. What am I doing? Seriously? Oh. Oh. Oh, I gotcha.
supposed to be moving it. Guess the other direction. Okay. Oh god, what? Oh, I see. I'm pushing it into it. Gotcha. Can I fall all the way down? Oh, I see. Well, adventure awaits. Whew! We barely escaped from getting trashed. Yeah, that was a pun. Nice job, Faye. Really stepped up your game. Okay. Oh, great, one of these girls again. Oh yeah, do I have to heal it? I feel like I have to heal it. Yep. I love that fight. It's so beautiful. The Amiga. Oh yeah. So he's learning new powers. He will become all-powerful. Although my question is, why are those ladies in here now? My question indeed. Okay, let's drop down. Get into here. Make our way down to the yes, okay. I'm gonna get this chest. Hob steak. Oh man, I haven't missed those hob bits since I started this game. I've loved them. Gosh, I hate these guys. Alright. Time to continue forth. I guess not. Wow. Now we shall enter the door and see what is on the other side. Probably more walking. That food? Those rations? I don't know, but I'm gonna get this chest. It's the thing that kills me. Can I... yes. Received Aquasol DX. What is this? Look like rations. Okay. Ton of rations. That reminds me, I'm hungry. Fight, you can't eat now. First, we gotta figure out what the heck direction we're going. Oh, I found it. Okay. Wow, there's some food in here. Wow, you suck. Let's have a bite here. You're right. We don't know what'll happen, so we shouldn't ask too much. What about you, Doc? Why did I go British? Oh, whatever. No, I am fine, thank you. Are you sure? Then excuse us. Let's eat. Itadakimasu! We're sure are eating a lot. Ooh, I'm full. Well then, let's go. Okay. This looks promising. Very promising. Okay. Ladder's away. There's a ton of food. Is this... what we ate earlier? I see. The medicine we normally use is made here. That medicine? Oh my. See what direction we need to go. Okay. Okay. Hear weird noises. Okay, so we get encounters here too. Foreign object detected. Discharging object. Oh, okay. Darn, we can't go forward. The sensor control room should have been there. If you turn off the foreign object detector, you will be able to move forward. Alright. Guess we're doing that. And getting into counters. Oh, so that's right. Doesn't Satan have, I'm gonna heal real fast, but Satan has a sword, doesn't he? I thought he got a sword. Whatever. Okay, we're all healed up. Where's that control room? Down here? Does not look like a control room. Oh, it's over here. Well, I'm dumb. And there's a chest, which I was so gladly open. It's another hob steak. They're really filling me up on the HP items. Aha! Controls. Foreign object scanner. Lock off code 0101. Lock off code data is in the data room on the other side. Okay. Input code. What? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. No. 1, 2. No. 2, 3. No. 3, 4. No. Did I get it? Wow. 4. Nope. I'm very confused. Oh, I think I understand. Got it. Okay, understood. Got my little item too, so that's nice. Gold bullion, I gotta sell those eventually. Alright, the question is now, which one do I want to get off at? I'm gonna have to look like this closest one is the one I need to go to. Oh god. That does not look like healthy food. Okay. Well, I wanted to originally go down the middle one. I guess I'll just go here too. That's freaky. Ugh. Alright. That machine just freaks me out. It's gross. Ugh. There's a save point on the other side. I wonder, what kind of meat is this? Yak. I don't want to see where they make it. It is gross. Wait, Faye. There's a save point on the other side. You ate that food. Consider that fact when you open that door. What about that canned food? What is it? What is it? What's it supposed to be? There, exactly. See for yourself. YOLO. Oh, no. This can't be. No, you must be kidding. Oh, my. Ugh. What is this? What the heck is this? Ugh. Didn't really have a choice there. Had to go through the door. Soylent system. The organism experiment lab and its disposal facility in Solaris. And the production facility for food and medicine to maintain the limiter seal. Aquavis Wells Reapers were also made here. Ellie, do you remember Dominia's words during her infiltration of Shavar? Here's the answer. People of her native country served as one of the origins for Wells, the M-Plan. They were used that way because of their peculiar abilities. She is the last survivor. Ellie, your father, Eric, used to be the superintendent of this facility. He was involved in the research with Maria's father.
Don't be ridiculous. My father'd never take part in such a thing.
Naturally, Eric always had pangs of guilt, so he kept as many land dwellers as possible under his protection as third-class citizens. Then he resigned. That's why he is on the administrative staff of the Special Forces now.
My father did that. No, it can't be true.
Now get up, Faye. Get up and look it over. Could this be true, Doc? This is reality. Let's go. That's kind of sad. There's an item over here. Is that us all? Help us revive. I'm assuming I can stop all this, however. I do have a plan. That plan is to end the episode. I hate this guy. I'm leaving. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like if you did. Comment if you want to see more. I will finish this up eventually, don't worry about it. It'll happen. Got a gold nugget. So, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate all that you've done for me, guys. Comment if you
Think I can improve anything? That was freaky. To end a person's life and then consume their flesh, is that permissible? That's kind of scary. Anyways, I'm kind of freaked out now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like if you did, comment if you want to see more, or whatever, you know? Bye. Au revoir, ladies and gentlemen. Au revoir.